News Reviews. I'm your host, Dr. Z. Today we've got a very special review of Menagerie Climbing, and not only is it a review, it is a giveaway. We are giving away holds to a climbing gym. If you enter, all you have to do is tag your climbing gym, tag a route setter, that's all you gotta do, and follow both Climbing Hold News Reviews and Menagerie Climbing, and you guys could win these holds. So check it out, we've got Menagerie's Ghost Slopers, we've got the triple XLs right here, we've got the XL series number 2, we've got the large series number 2, and we've got the medium series number 1, as well as the small series. So check it out, these things are freaking awesome. As you can see, giant holds, we've got a good positive area here, sloping area here. What that means is this hold can be turned in any direction and you are gonna get a different surface that's on the top of this hold. Same thing with this, we've got a nice positive slopey jug. Yeah, it feels great on this vertical wall, but if you put that on something overhanging, it's gonna be a lot harder. And even so, flip it around, dang, that thing is rough. So awesome. So basically these are like simple, clean workhorse shapes. They pop on the wall, as you can see. They look great. They're ergonomic. They feel awesome with your hands. We've got this slight little sloping lip here and then a little area where it comes over. Man, that's comfy. That just feels like you're putting your hand on a cloud. So these are poured by Proxy, so you know the plastic's good. We've got metal screw hole washers in every single hold. The big ones here, they've got 4. You could screw this hold on anywhere on the wall. Even the small holds have metal washers here as well. So these things are not going anywhere. Modern route setting, Menagerie's got you covered. So we're really excited. Stay tuned. There's gonna be a lot more coming from Menagerie. We are actually gonna be reviewing future holds and sending them out to gyms for people to climb on. There's gonna be like sponsored routes. It's gonna be sick. Can't wait. So, but for now, you need to win these. So go enter, follow Climbing Hold News Reviews and Menagerie. Tag your gym and tag a route setter. That's all you gotta do, win these holds. All right, guys, talk to you soon.